Testing, testing. This is a coffee app. The coffee app is loading. Okay, here we have two buttons, find or make. So we click on find, we click on find. So when we click it on find, we go to a window where a pop-up window comes and it says coffee search would like to use your current location. So either we click OK or don't allow. But if we want to have the coffee, we will click OK. That will give us the option. We'll click OK, that's it. When we allowed the app to search us, we have two options. We can click on postcode or we can search by entering the address we are in. But either way, it will find the coffee shop closest to you. So we're clicking on postcode. When we click a postcode, we have the machine search for the areas closest to the area where we are at the moment, and it gives us a few options to choose and the surrounding areas to choose from. So either we can choose either one of these options if we don't want to choose any of these options, we can click the back button and search again. But let's click on the first option. Thomastown. Now we click it in Thomastown and it is giving us the shops that are in Thomastown, the coffee shops that are in Thomastown. And in here, in this window, we can choose whichever brand we want. So let's click on one of them. I click on this one. Okay. And the brand we chose is giving us three addresses. We can click any of the addresses in the area of Thomastown. Okay, now the app is taking us to a map that is searching for us. Where are we right now? We are here and we want to go here. So the navigator is searching for the closest way to go from here to here. If we want to choose, we have the options to choose as well from going by car, going by bus, or going walking. In this case, it looks like it's very far away, so we are choosing going by car. How close we're getting? We reach our point of destination. Okay, here we have two buttons, find or make. We click on make. Click on make. In the recipes window, we have two choices. Either we can find the coffee by hot espresso recipes or iced coffee recipes. So we click on ice cream. Oh no, it's not this one. No. So we click on iced coffee recipes. Coffee ice cream. We click on it. So the app found few iced coffees, so let's choose one. Let's choose the one down the here, ice cream coffee. We click on it, ice cream coffee. So this is the coffee we choose, ice cream. And in the first screen we can see the photo, the image of the coffee that we want. It's with ice cream and ice. It looks yummy. So we have here this menu bar in which we can choose the ingredients, how to make it, and more options. So let's click on recipe. No, ingredients. Ingredients. Click. Here we have the ingredients for our coffee. So we take note and find all these ingredients. Now the next step is how to make the coffee method. So we click on method. Click. Here is our method for the coffee. How to make our coffee. We can scroll down to see everything. And if we keep on scrolling down, we also have the nutrition facts for that species, for that coffee that we chose. If we don't want to have this coffee because it's too fattening, it has too much sugar, or because we are lactose intolerant, we can choose this button here, more. So we are clicking on more. More. When we choose the option more with the more button, we go to a screen where we have two options to choose from. If we want to choose lactose free recipes or fat free recipes. If we don't want to choose in neither of them, we can scroll back again, and then we can scroll forwards again, whatever we want to choose. In this case, let's choose fat-free, and we will go back to our recipe with fat-free ingredients. We are back again to our ingredients for fat-free recipe for our ice cream coffee. And we have different ingredients. Instead of whole milk, we will have skinny milk, and instead of sugar, we will have a different ingredients. And then here again we have the same navigation buttons, the way we can choose how to make the coffee, and then if we want to choose a different option, we can choose again more. And that's it for our coffee app.